Okay, so here is the 3-in-1 harness. All right, so I always leave this part clipped. This is the top for the that goes on top of the dog. This goes under the chest. Shayna, come. Come on, come. So I always leave it. So it goes, this goes around over her head like this, the top. This goes down underneath here. Comes up on both sides. Clip it. And then you're done. You can either attach in the back, or what I prefer, you attach it in the front, right here.